12:45. Restate my assumptions. 1. Mathematics is the language of nature. 2. Everything around us can be represented and understood through numbers. 3. If you graph the numbers of any system, patterns emerge. Therefore, there are patterns everywhere in nature.
This is insanity, Max.
Or maybe it's genius.
You only gave us part of the code.
You are only a vessel of our God.